Hi mga kabebe! Welcome back to another Thailand vlog here in Phuket. So today, we decided to go in Big Buddha. Big Buddha is one of the famous temple, Buddhist temple here in Phuket. So it's the height of the Big Buddha is around 45 meters or 148 feet. This is the weather today in Phuket. It's August 16 and 10:30 a.m. Maabon pa din, pero medyo ano na, medyo may say na nga araw, sana nga, kasi kanina pagkagising namin talagang cloudy and yun, umaabon, pero ngayon until na umaabon pa rin naman. Tsaka sabi sa weather forecast today daw, uulan doon ng malakas 4 p.m. So sana bago mag 4 p.m. matapos na natin yung mga gagawin natin. Today pumunta tayo sa Big Buddha and we're planning to go also in Old Phuket Town. So mga kabebe, dahil wala kaming payong at maulan dito, nanghiram kami dito sa hotel ng payong dahil hindi kami ready. Tapos, ang gagamitin namin transportation is dito na lang from hotel. Nakita namin 450 baht per hour. And the minimum hours nung per hour na car is 3 hours. So I think it's fine kasi mas mura na yun kaysa kaysa for taxi. Yung kasi magagamit mo na maghihintay na sila doon hanggang matapos ka. So hindi naman tayo siguro magtatagal kasi nga umuulan. Kaya ganun na lang. So ayan, nandito na tayo sa sasakyan. Punta na tayo ngayon sa Buddha. So see you later guys. The Big Buddha in there on the right side. Tayo pupunta. Maulan pa rin. So, ayan mga kabebe, pupunta sa Big Buddha is paakyat, pataas siya because it's located in the top of the mountain. And then, maya-maya, nandun na tayo sa Batangas. Charot. Sa Batangas. Pakabundukan pa rin to. Kagaya lang ng way na nung pumunta kami ng Batangas. Sa may Cabiang Cave. Cabian Cave. Grabe, hirap pala makyat dito. Bebe, mga kabebe, may cab din pala dito. Ayan, yung cab na yan, papunta yan sa SM Dasma. So, maya-maya, malapit na rin tayo sa Batangas. Karating na rin tayo. So, ngayon, nandito na tayo. Here, the Big Buddha. And I think it's not allowed to wear like this wear. So, nagbaon tayo ng ganito.
I like the smell of
yes.
Happy face.
Yes. So here we go now. We're very near. You can buy also a hut here. So this is the view dito sa taas. And then it's like this. Kailangan natin umakyat doon pataas para makita natin ang malapit ni si Big Buddha. Kay Big Buddha. Yung sinabi ko kanina, yung height niya is 45 meters or 148 feet. Natasha, let's go. Okay. So that's the bingo dahil. And yung view niya dito na nakikita ko sa harap. I'm going to show you this one. It's very beautiful. You can see the Phuket Island. Phuket Town. So this is what we're going to see dito sa paligid ng Big Buddha. May mga nakalagay din na ganito. Dito siya sa ibang side. Dito sa left side natin siya kanina. At hindi pa siya tapos. May dadagdag pa dito soon. Naayos pa siya. May mga ibang statue na makikita natin dito sa taas. Meron din siyang ano, maliit na Buddha here. And I'm going to show to you. So ito, meron tayong mga mabibili dito. Tingnan natin kung ano. This one. Souvenirs. Let's go to other side. So that's the one I saw from the other side. I don't know what's the name. Let's check kung meron siya nakasulat siya. Mga kabebe, wala siyang nakasulat. Kaya hindi natin alam kung anong tawag sa kanya. Pero ito yung mga nakalagay dyan. Tapos yung ayan, ganyan. Tapos ayun, still under construction pa, ginagawa pa doon. Mas mapapaganda pa to. Maybe next year, next more years. Yan na yung mga pinin yung mga kabebe. Sarap ng video. Ayan, makakabili ka ng stick na pwede mong isindi dito at may bantay siyang pusa. Hello, Ming Ming! And you can donate there by yourself. Of course, you need to be honest. When you get that one, of course, you need to donate. Here in a big Buddha, so this is the things that is not allowed here: wearing sleeveless, wearing shoe, wearing shorts, wearing skirts, and also crop top. Okay. Ayan mga kabebe, tapos na tayo dito sa big Buddha, and the good thing is still sunny. And the next stop, we will go to Old Phukit Town. But I think kasi on the way going to Old Phukit Town, nadadaanan natin yung isang temple na I don't know if we still have time. I think we can drop by there. I hope so. Pero kung wala, so that's fine. We will go to Old Phukit Town. So mga kabebe, makakadaan tayo ngayon dito sa Wat Chalong Temple. Coming up next, let's go to Wat Chalong Temple and let's check how beautiful the Old Phukit Town is. Thank you for watching on this vlog. See you on the next vlog. Bye-bye!